in this event. She is beautiful on the balance beam.
Honestly, there's just not an event that I don't enjoy watching her.
Well, that's true.
Yeah. She's just, I mean, if you have to pick just one, I guess I'm going to go for floor. But I also love her on beam because it's just the way she moves.
She has scored a 10 on this event before.
Here she prepares for flight series, back handspring, right into the layout. She's just generally a consistent, steady Eddie when you watch her. But she does bring something else to her. I mean, there's an element to her that just commands the audience. It, I mean, makes people want to watch her. You're just, striking.
Captivating.
Yeah, captivating. Beautiful switch lead right into a, just a switch lead or a leap. But because she's over split, so gorgeous. Here's the dismount.
Wow, nice repeat.
Right, really nice. My thing is your chest up just a touch on the dismount, and if I'm being uber picky. But it was a great routine.
Following a pair of 9-9s for Anastasia Webb, too. This is where the team aspect comes in. You want to set your teammate up for a big score by scoring big yourself.
Right, so you start off 9-8-5, and then it's just going, it's continued 9-9, 9-9.